I'm Angelo Loi. I work for the Department of Agriculture and Food in Western Australia. And today I've been talking about the benefit of to the crops of a previous legume grown in the paddock. We have seen that the legumes can increase the fertility of the paddock, and particularly from a nitrogen point of view. So as long as the legume in the previous year is nodulated, can leave a lot of nitrogen in the soil, and so with confidence we can grow a crop without any additional artificial fertilizer. The trials that we run in the last few years are demonstrating this. There's still questions how far can we push the rotation and how many crops we can grow after only one pasture legume, but needs a little bit more research. But definitely 1 year of pasture legume is able to give enough nitrogen to grow a crop which could be wheat or canola or barley. How to achieve a very good pasture legume, that's another story. The summer sowing is a new technology which is showing to be a very cost-effective and reliable way to establish a pasture, which rely on the use of unscarified seed or pods of serradella or bladder clover, for example, which are drilled in the stubble during January or February, and then the temperature will break down the hard seed and the pasture will regenerate in May or at the break of the season. So they will be able to grow extremely fast, capitalize on every single millimeter of rainfall that will the season will provide, and the results are outstanding. We have been able to measure up to from 3 to 6 tons extra of biomass compared to the traditional sowing of the same species, so in autumn.